In this video, I'm going to show you my Visio schematic block shapes. These shapes can be used to draw schematic drawings, showing how audio-visual equipment is connected together. You could also use them to show network diagrams, showing how routers and network switches are all connected. So let's get into it. I'll show you how it works. So in this example, I'm just going to do a very simple picture showing a receiver and a television and showing how they're connected together via an HDMI lead. So I'm just pulling in a receiver picture and a television schematic block. We can grab our connector now and connect them. Okay. I might want to put some line ends on my lines. Okay, and if that's all I wanted and needed, then that's great. I can move this around wherever I want, and you can see that everything is attached. Okay, now if I needed to change the number of inputs and outputs that this television has, I could double click on the perimeter of this, and up comes a shape data box, and it says how many inputs do I need and how many outputs. I can change this to whatever I need, and then I can select any of these labels and just change them to what I require. So that's how you add more inputs and outputs, or less inputs and outputs. Now, in this example, I'd like to have a picture of a receiver on this picture, on the schematic block. So I'm going to go and get a picture that I've downloaded from Google. I'm just going to crop the white from this picture. And then I'm going to resize it. Okay, so now if I click on the perimeter of this receiver schematic block and just unlock the schematic, I can drop this onto the top edge, and you can see that the top edge is lit up yellow. So that's saying it's going to accept this picture onto it, and when it's accepted, it sticks to it. It becomes attached. Okay. Now I'm going to click on the grey header, and I'm going to select the text block tool and move the text that we just obscured and move it upwards. And I'm going to say Marantz SR 618. Okay, and I'm going to change the color of that gray header as well. Now I'll select the perimeter and just lock that schematic block. And I have a schematic block that shows a Marantz receiver with all of its inputs, all of its outputs. If I did that for every device in the drawing, it makes it very clear and easy to follow. Even a homeowner could follow the picture. So, hope you like this schematic block. You can get them from Black Wire Designs. Hope you enjoy it.